Today I am going to show you how you can build a commercial website within 30 minutes using WixSite and using ChatGPT for the photo generation. Moreover, what my purpose for this website will be is to make a website where you can select some product and order it. So my client for whom I will be making this, he wants a website where people can order different pounds of meat, and upon their order, he will deliver those products to their delivery address. So let's get started. So search WixSite in your web browser. Go to the WixSite. So for my case, I already have a website, so it might be providing me to that part, but I am creating a new website here. So let's skip AI and make our own website. So I will be trying to do something like online store, and let's see, it will be like store or grocery store. That should be okay. For my case, you select whichever best is for you. Okay, my shop name will be Daily Market Farm. Let's get started with it. Let's start from the basic physical product. Let's skip this part. Yeah, I think I could just select marketplace, Facebook, TikTok, marketplace, and social media. I don't think so, though. So let's get started with this one. Let's skip it. Let's go for design site. Let's go and select a template. So I am looking for something for business and service. Select one that is okay with you. Just I think this is the best, like if I can view these parts from here and see like if I am using this one, what I can do with this template. So I can go for a food and order it here. It is pretty much good, I think. Also, I can just select one or two products, it will be okay. Back to cart, food and eat. So another like much more easier option. Also, I think this is a little bit like much more standardized website. I could just go with this one. So let's edit this site. Maybe market farm. Okay. state college, then Pennsylvania. So here is the two version of this site. We need chicken, meat. Beef. And let's see what we'll put down here. So let's start with like this kind of thing. I think it will be greater. So we can like start with length. My client is a Muslim, so he wants everything to be like Muslim structure. So this is price, the price is like $8 per pound. So this is one, let's go ahead with this one. So if you bet, you can go with chicken. Other hand structure. Oh, the garden price is like $15. I can just select land. I think it will be better. You can just put it here, $8, and pop on it, select there. And there is like eggs, you can call it eggs. Yeah. Now I need to like create some image using ChatGPT or DALL-E, whichever is good for you. Okay, so I have some images. So let's try and make this. First of all, I need to change this image. So what I'll do is I'll add media image. I have already some image from my computer. So I'll just go ahead and move those here. Customers will be like then I need an image for like lamb and chicken, and also I need image of eggs, honey and butter, right? So I think this is one of the most interesting thing about using ChatGPT with rebuild website templates, because you have the templates, you just need to edit it, you need to just add figures and images, and for images, the ChatGPT is really an interesting place. As I said, I will take around 30 minutes to build the website. Okay, I have all the images, so let's select this one. So this is my one and everything here. So I need to change this image. Let's change it with like I need another image that is actually a mix of everything so that it would look much more better here. So and halal website. Everything fresh and slow. I have an image that is kind of a mix of everything, so okay, so let's change this image and I can just upload one another image here. Let's go ahead and select this one. Yeah. Let's resize it a little bit. Something. Is I need to like adjust it a little bit so that it is easier, much more easier to understand. Okay, I'm not like it. Okay, continue inside. I need this one. One was okay. Okay, let's use this. I don't need this much, like this much, yes, site, right? So I can just change the menu, manage menu. I can make this mask menu. I can just, I am currently planning to like make it an one website image. So here for me to, I've made a mistake, I need to go back. Time. So to connect it, click on and same settings. Go to product, that should be okay. So and said his product is limited, so there is like no need to go more than one page. So just copy and paste it here. Okay, that should work. Now I just need to like change the page relevant to each of these products. That should be okay, I think. Okay, now all I need to do is go and edit the product so that I can change the images for each of these. So for lamp, I will be looking for lamp, this lamp meat page. I don't need this one, so I can just go ahead and delete it. It should okay. Then I need to get this product, and this is whole chicken. So I'll be looking for an image that contains whole chicken. All product units. Comment. Okay, so I didn't like select a image for comment. Need to make a image for comment. Okay, let's skip this for a minute, go for honey. What I can do is I can add new images from here. publish it and see. This is our website. This is great actually. That is, I need to set up the cart. So this is it. This is the website we have been looking for, and we are done. Thank you very much, everyone, so for being with us. And one more thing, I didn't make this, so I can just do it.